Well, yes, actually, but guess who came to Southend Airport in 1964?
James Bond came to Southend, no one knew he was there. When 007 came down the 127, no one was shaken or stirred. Was trailing the man with fingers of gold, didn't want his trail to go cold. Southend Airport had Bond as its guest for a day. Go to Russia with love, as Goldfinger viewed Southend from above. When you only live twice, you sometimes must go. The tiny airport that nobody knows. When Goldfinger loaded his car on the plane, Southend never received any fame. Southend Airport had Bond as its guest for a day. This pointless song is don't wait in Southend for Bond to come along. He came into Southend but only once, and he didn't make it a song and a dance. He turned back almost as soon as he came, and Southend never saw Bond again. Southend Airport had Bond as his guest for a day.